Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Sindh is known for its melodious folk music.
Recently, about few weeks back, a delegation led by Sindh government visited Germany.
It's up to you to maximize your business. It's up to you to create the linkages of the business. For a successful evening, this today's evening, all credit goes to Wajid Junejo. This is his initiative, his thinking, his creativity, his innovativeness that made this program so colorful, interesting, lovely and lively.
First of all, from the core of my heart, I congratulate you, Mr. Sajid, and all your team for this formation and the start of German-Pakistan Chamber of Commerce Industry. We are partners with each other for the good of Germany and Pakistan.
Indeed, many of you have been acting vigorously to make the idea of a trade chamber focused mainly on the business relations between Pakistan and Germany come true. Dedicated people came together, worked for the same common aim, and I enjoyed being part of them. Let us keep that spirit alive for the sake of many new joint German-Pakistani business projects to come.
You have natural resources, you have a dynamic business community, and this is very important to interact.
Today's inauguration is a milestone and a game changer for business relations between our two countries. GPCCI can make a difference where relations with Germany are concerned. GPCCI can thus contribute to unlock Pakistan's potential. GPCCI can fill such gaps and thus work for a deeper and more broad-based business cooperation. I'm looking forward to working with you all in GPCCI to further strengthen German-Pakistan business relations. German-Pakistani Dosti Zindabad.
I would like to thank all the present and past board members of Pakistan-German Business Forum and GPTI and all those who really contributed to it.